Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Alright, when we left off, we had just been dealing with trying to gather up a few things more around our area before we possibly, move on to the next level of insanity, which might be happening fairly soon. Again, we have to make sure we have everything around collected first. Well, someone at the watchtower is getting a little shoot crazy. Oh. Oh boy. This is a thing. Down you go. Down you go. Alright. And that's about it. Okay, cool. Let's see what's in here.
It takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us.
Are you telling me there's too many hordes again? We have so many outposts. I'm not gonna complain about this. Factory Tactical 22 Varmint Gun with Optic. In case the squirrels attack. Well, now the zombies are attacking. So. Take that.
Good, right? Okay, I'll run this home.
Yep.
I'll see you soon.
We're gonna be good. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Oh! That was lucky. Didn't expect that to work. Wish I would have gotten a better shot at that. Okay, let's put that in there. Take this guy out. Oh! Didn't see that one behind me. Damn it. They always like to sneak up on me like that. Okay. Oh! You're down. You're down good. Oh. They're not open for explosive business, I see. Okay. I could have sworn I did that already. Well, that should have done it. Hopefully.
How's it going back
there? Make some of those.
New report from our scouts.
Got a horde on the move.
Our defense is
it
okay?
Should be.
Relax. We got this one.
Well, now you admit it. Research chemical incendiaries. Pretty sure that required something we didn't have before. Potent homemade stims. I'd rather not do that. People addicted, and that's hell to deal with. Create biodiesel. We can do that. Mainly because it uses up food, and we have way too much of it. If, way too much of everything, rather. Let's get some material caches first. Okay. There we go. Alright. Oh, that's not gonna work. Go this way. Whee! Alright. We're just gonna be checking out every little place that we can. Because we might as well. That's a little home site. Yep, there we go. Up.
Ow.
That was bad. That was just bad driving on my part. Speaking of, holy tits. It's okay. Woo! That was weird. Game physics there. Not gonna complain because that was actually kind of cool. Okay. All right then. That was weird. And we'll kill you. There we go. You're dead. You're dead-lid. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not cool. Oh, jeez. Oh, good lord. That's bad. Oh, that's really bad. I'm going to try and keep the camera off of that because that is grody. And really, really bad. Oh. Oh, in that case. Want to be playing this game? I'll play this game. There you go, fucker. Okay. I was in the middle of reloading, but that's apparently not going to happen with them. Come on. Die. There you go. There we go. Gotta love the Xbox One version. Graphics look so much better. Okay. Well, that one's dead. And how about that one? And down. Alright. Let's try and get into this one. There we go.
Area secure.
No for zets now. Are... Key phrase. Okay. Tussin.
Looks like there were no zombies.
I'll hold on to that. Should I get into a jam, I might need that later. And...
I've been thinking. You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
That's probably a good idea. Teach Heather a trick or two. I can do that. Heather's probably a real quick student there. Might as well try it. Alright, let's check here. Nope. Okay, how about here? Oh, there's something. Can you open? There we go. Oh, there's something there. Oh! Ooh, gotcha before you lunged, bitch. Okay. Let's get this. Wind-up clock. Not really that useful. I could find more use out of literally anything else. Okay. Gotta love the 9mm. Oh. Okay, there's an armored zombie, so he wouldn't take very kindly to my bullets. Come on, there we go. It is open. Oh.
Better do one more swing. Make sure everything's
clear. He is dead. Okay. The diplomat. Short, powerful, and reliable.
Sweet, sweet fortune.
Amen to that. Alright. I guess I alerted this guy. And you're dead. Nice. What is in here? What the? Ted's handmade boots. Alright. I guess this is southern somewhere. The materials I could use, however, I don't see where they are. They're probably up here. Like these things usually are. Nope, not in there. Probably here. Yeah, there it is. Hey! Fuck yeah.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that.
Alright, is there any of them over here? Nope. Just those two. I'll take it. Better than a root canal with a Black & Decker. Although I don't really know how that feels. I can imagine, but... I don't really know. I was gifted with my father's teeth, so I don't probably ever have to. I was gifted with my mother's mouth shape, so it mainly ended up with braces for... 5 years, I think? It's all of middle school, so... And some of elementary school, so that long. And you're dead. Alright. Get that last one out of here. Okay, and that one down there seems to have woken up a little bit. So, keep an eye on that one.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that.
Yep.
We'll be waiting.
Uh-oh. Oh, I see. It's like... yep, looks like she got awake real quick. Well, that's good. At least she managed to wake up. There we go. Now let's back up a bit and check these offices over here. And knock you over with the door. Ooh, you're dead. Did I ever check this building? I don't think I did. I definitely need to take care of that infestation over there. There we go. Oh. Oh, boy. Okay, you're down. That was actually kind of lucky, considering. Okay. And you're down. Ooh! Ooh. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, okay. There you go. Now you're dead. And down you go. Nice. What is in here? Was this the police department? Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, I never got to check this. At least I don't think I did. Oh, I think there's... Nope, that's a traffic blockade. Thought that was a Zambambo. Well, that was stupid of me. Alright, let's head up here. Is there anything up here that is worth my time? That is the question. That I can't answer. Oh, hey. There's that.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Alright, let's look in
this
one.
Nope,
nothing in there. Okay. Now I gotta relook at all these because they're not showing. Oh, there it is. There's one. Search it up. Hey! I won't turn that down. And that! Cool beans. There's nothing left whatsoever. Fully searched. Well, that was kind of disappointing. But, ammo. Can never turn down ammo. Come on. Down you go. Woo! Down you went. Good. Lordy Lou. Oh, there goes that. Was this the one? Yes, this is the one. Alright. And this one never got searched, so I'll check in. Oh! You're down. And down. So good. Uh-oh. Nighttime. Already? Jeez, I can barely tell. Oh, that didn't work. There you go. Again. Okay, so the front isn't really the office building, so it must be the back. Okay. And open. There we go. Oh. Found you. Oh, you shit. Okay, now you're gonna die. There you go. You're dead. You're deaded. Now, let's check. Uh-oh. Okay, you're dead. Let's check this one. Nothing, by the look of it. Let's head up here, then. There we go. Oh, this was not promising at all. There we go. Nope, nothing. Created 3 homemade painkillers at home. Nice. Okay, it sounds like someone's fighting a Zambambo out there. Which is weird, because I shouldn't have anyone near me. What in the hell? Okay, what in the fuck? Now I don't hear it.
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
Well, then why would you put your mouth on trouble? Why would you do that?
I think I've got something for you.
Oh.
You check it out.
Zambambo's hitting the wall with the head. Okay, that makes sense. And down. Alright, let's check this real quick. What do we got here? Got some good. Some good stuff. What else we got? No, you shut up! Oh, jeez. Someone got... some wordsmiths going at it at home. You shut up! Your mom!
Bingo!
Alright.
Okay, I'll
there
run
we go.
We'll be ready.
That was it? That was all that was in this entire fucking building? Are you kidding me? Fuck you, game. Fuck you so much. Alright, let's just head down here. There we go. Back to our little car there. Now I have to refigure out which one's which. Because they look so damn similar. Yeah, I think it's this one. There we go. Alright, let's knock out this motherfucker. There we go. And let's deal with those infestations over here, because there's way too fucking many of them. Sick of looking at them. There's like pretty much a whole city block's worth. Okay. Well, there's some of them from the outside coming in. There we go. Well, that one's down. Oh, jeez. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, come on. That just take care of me. Okay, let's pop a snack. Oh, you fucker. Okay, now I can deal with these with impunity. There we go. Okay, down we go. Okay, down. They're all gonna go real quick. Okay, come on. Oh, geez. Okay. You're dead. Woo. Okay, that was actually rather good. But we haven't cleared it out yet. So, don't get too cocky yet. Alright, there's that one. Okay, come on, stop it. There we go. Okay, there's still a freak in there. It's not good, considering I killed a freak that was already outside of it. Alright, let's pop a Tussin, because our health's kind of low. Kind of very low. Let's kill this guy. Okay, you're dead. Alright. Shit, he already screamed. Though it doesn't register in-game, so there's that, but... Okay. Where's the other freak bag? Okay, come on. Pretty sure I killed the other freak bag. Is he counting towards it?
Looks pretty clear to me.
Okay, we cleared this one. Nice. Alright, now we gotta kill the ones in this one. Alright. Looking good so far. Okay, down you go. Whew, that could have been bad. Yup, you just phased through a wall, lady. There you go, now you're gone. Pop a snack. There we go. And I'll just run around. Oh, you fucker. Down you go, and kill you dead. Okay. Yep, they're gone. Okay, down you go. You're dead. As dead as you can get. There we go. You're gone. Now we're making good time thus far. Okay. Oh, come on, really? There we go. Reload. Chain link fence. That's something you didn't actually really see in the 360 game. That's actually kind of cool. Okay. Oh, he deaded himself. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Just kill them already. Okay, come on. Just kill them all already. Oh, you fucker. Okay. Knock you down. Okay, down you go. Ow. Okay. Okay, where's the next few? Somewhere in here, that's for sure. It's over here? On the other side of this wall? Oh, he's over here. Okay. Down you go. Nice. We're making good time. We've cleared out already three of them.
You've impressed a lot of people.
Yeah, I'm sure. No, I did.
So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think...
And here's an infestation that should be pretty easy to clear, considering. There we go. Alright. Okay, I can't really get a bead on the freak bag. At least not that easily. Okay. Okay. Knock them down. That's good, at least. Oh, come on. Let me get a bead on the freak bag. Really? I can't shoot through that? It is an empty space. Okay. I noticed you. motherfucker. Okay. Well, he stopped screaming once I get out of his range, so there's that, at least. How did you jump through the window with no arm? I don't know. There we go. And you're gone. And let's take out this one. One more. Ha ha! You're gone. Nice. Nothing left in the construction site. Alright. That went very well. Cleared out 4 infestations in 1 single go. Alright. Well, I want to take out that freak bag over there. Looks like a screamer. Or is that one already dead? Can't tell. Nope. No, it's still upright and still moving. It only screwed me up because there was a fence between his legs. Oh, come on. Alright. Alerted how many zombies? I think it looked like 4. In the area around. There we go. Alright, I think this was a very productive episode. So, I think... Need to head back home. Because this is starting to break down. Alright. Very productive, very useful episode. And I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it quite a bit. And that's mainly because it was so productive. Cleared out 3 whole infestations. That were not entirely close to home, but, you know, within the area. So that made it my responsibility, whether it was, you know, needed or not. It was probably needed, though. Let's be honest here. Anyway, we're going to head back home. Drop all this stuff off. Hate the turning radius on the station wagon. The action wagon. Never steered you wrong. Never steered you anywhere. Whoops. There we go. Let's head up. And then I'll probably end the episode once I get that done. Once I drop off all my shit. Because there's a lot of it. That is for damn sure. Alright, is my parking spot still for this car?
Okay, I'm yep, there clear. It is. See you soon.
Got anything good?
Whoop.
Show you
okay.
When I get there.
I was trying to do a little spin out there, but that didn't end up working in my favor. Per usual. Alright, run you over.
Found this while I'm
nice. All look at all that stuff I picked up. Oh, you're dead. Woohoo! Alright, let's close that one and close this one. There we go. Now it looks all good. Alright. Throw all this stuff in there. Okay, there we go. All that. And restock on this stuff. But first I need to get my replacement weapon. What is that? What is that? A falchion. A falchion. Whatever the fuck you pronounce it as. Still, very good. Very good stuff. Where is... There it is. There's my axe. There's my babies. Yep. Take all that. And... What is this? Acetaminophen? I'm pretty sure. There it is. And... Because that's always a good thing to do. There we go. Alright. We are basically good for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments. We can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games for you.